Hey guys, just another video of my guy David to be here. Today I'm gonna play some Hyperdimensional Skywars Team Edition. Team Edition. And yeah, I'm gonna look at this person. Just gonna see what's going on. This guy is DE. Okay. Oh yeah. I totally did that by the way. Okay, so one down. Oh gosh. Oh, I thought that's stupid. Another one? Is not paying attention? This guy doesn't even know what they're doing. Like, I blocked and I killed. I think you could just jump that. It's just being new. But look at it. He's dead. I'm gonna help my teammate with this one. And I'm gonna say bye to this guy. Get those quick. Ooh. Okay. No! No! Okay, see you in the next round. After you. Right here. Okay. The second round. In second round. Second round. I'm doing the market. I'm gonna rush mid and I'm gonna try not to die in the first. This guy is a noob. He's an ass. Not necessarily if you want to play sorry, you know what I mean. People just say, like, if you're going to default with a noob. People are not. People are like, Steve's really good at PvP. So, they might have just not know. This guy is a beast because he washed mid. Died, but. You do not kill my team. You will hack. You hack, bro. You hack. Teammate! Watch dog fort. Okay. NPC. NPC. Here. Is son what so he's reported to Watchdog. As you know, Watchdog is the scary system basically for hackers on their server, and I love it because he stops hackers to stop hacking, because if they're not online, they can get permanently banned from the server. This guy is a beast because he's going to mid completely new. Yep. Okay. Don't blame me. Here we go. Clutch on pull. No! No, I made that in the pool. Okay. So after this game, I'm gonna go to check out my coins because I'm actually gonna upgrade something. Juggernaut. I think it's Bodos. I think I don't know what it's called. To level 5. That's the highest it can go. So. No. Look, boom! This guy's a noob, but he got him! I got him! Oh, I got him! I got him! So, guys, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, if you are, just pause the video and look. Right now, I have 21 souls. Two. I have way more than I need. So, solo perks. Bundles of five in 3, 2, 1. It gives you strength one for 5 seconds. Now let's do the solo, and then let's go to the solo. What will I get for this one? Yes! Yes! I don't have the rookie kit on team, so that I'm really hoping. Yes! Okay, so I already have the Alana Smith, so that's not new. So I'm gonna do a challenge in this one, and I'm gonna do. Let me see the kits. I'm gonna pick one. Not that I'm gonna. I have mostly all for this one, and this one. So I'm gonna close my eyes and pick one. This one. Ecologist. Okay, so I have to do an ecologist. And I'm gonna do normal. Only because most people do not have good stuff. If I go, I'm allowed to go get all of my hat. Wait, I'm just gonna see something. This one. Okay, so. I did not listen to the rules. I didn't pick my kit. I picked the rookie kit. Not. Now this one is gonna be right. This one is gonna be right. I need to get this one, ecologist. I'm gonna rush mid. That's my game. I'm gonna rush mid so I get loads of stuff so I don't die. But I cannot get any. For this one, I have to use this as well. This one is on. Okay, so power one. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm gonna take all this and go back to my island so I can get loot and maybe I'm gonna break up my bridge because. I'm not on. I'm not that naked, but I need pants or a dress shirt. Yes, I'm gonna do it. I'm actually pretty good. Oh, this is gonna work. Okay. There's one guy in mid. Think he doesn't have a helmet. He has gold on. So I'm gonna just go sneak out. Oh, they're fighting. Even better. One kill. Two kill. Okay. So I have four armor, should be. Okay, I'm gonna put that in my inventory. Put that. I don't know wave. I know wave. He's on this island. I have a feeling. I just thought, yeah, he is. I don't know if he's. He's not low, but he's really like. He's gotta be the other wave. What the heck? Hacks. Those are some old hacks. Okay, so I was so close. So close. But fortunately, that didn't work. Okay. So I'm gonna do the same, but need to do my iron first. I'm gonna just get my blocks. I'm gonna just leave that around because I won't need that. Oh, I got a chest plate. I got a helmet in this chest. I might need some food so I can actually help myself and get more stuff if I rush. So, no one rush made on my part. So I'm. Oh, this guy is a little bit better. Oh. Okay. Where was my. I wish I got that. I did get the kill, but my strength wasn't there. There's. Guys, that guy. Okay, there's two guys that know each other. But obviously, they have almost the same. What is it called? Username. So I'm gonna rush this guy because he is not. He's not good. Hi. Okay, that's easy kill. Oh, this guy wants to come. You don't go to an apple. Okay, so the third round. Let me see how much this was. This is gonna be the last round, and I have to have this last round. Cause I'm using the view recorder, and it's actually gives me 15 minutes to record a video, so. I'm gonna use that and I'm gonna die. Oh, fence! Yep. Okay. Yes. Okay. GTS. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna go into the lobby. Just wait and I'm gonna do my outfit. Hey, oh, not the intro, not the intro. Okay, guys, this is. So, if you did like this video, please leave a like and hit that subscribe button. Subscribe button. Can't talk today. For more awesome videos, I hope you guys like this one. And I will play some more series. I will make a series on challenges. Just. Tell me down below what challenge should I do, and when. Next video, I'll pick a random one, and next video I will do this. I hope you guys like this video. I finally got the Roku kit, so I can play with my friend and Rushmade. So I'm hoping to get an intro soon. Yeah. So. Hope you guys had a wonderful day, and it's the last week of school, and I will make it a surprise, and next video will be on Thursday, probably, maybe not tomorrow, maybe tomorrow, maybe not, I will see how I go. So, if I make the next video, it's gonna be on Hypixel Skywars, probably Teemo, insane. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys have a wonderful day and see you all next time.